Hey everybody, my name's Matt and I'm speaking to you on behalf of Expert Village. I'm going to open up a photo. To do that, just go up to File and click Open and navigate to wherever your pictures are. I'm just going to open a JPEG here, and that's going to bring that up. And you can zoom in and out of your pictures. A lot of times if you've got big pictures, it's going to take up more than your screen, so you can come over here to the zoom tool. It looks like a magnifying glass at the bottom of your tools, and click there. And if you click, it's going to zoom in. And to zoom out, you can hold down your alt or your option key and left click as well, and that's going to zoom out. You can also come down to your tool options and you can zoom in and out by dragging the bar there. To get around, after you've zoomed in, you can come over to the left of your zoom tool and select the tool. It looks like a hand, and click that. And you can come over and just drag around to get to where you want. Also, the hand tool has a zoom slider on it as well, so you don't have to constantly be switching between the magnifying glass and the hand tool.